In the tradition of James Bond and Jason Bourne, acclaimed author Lee Child brings you the next phenomenon to make the jump from the page to the big screen, Jack Reacher.
It's like getting hit by lightning twice. You'd have to be delusional to say, yeah, 17 books from now, I'm going to be sitting here with a global franchise.
Thank you for Jack Reacher. So much fun.
The movie Jack Reacher is taken from the ninth book in the series, One Shot, because it's a great introduction to Reacher.
There's a Jack Reacher to see you.
Jack Reacher is a ex-military investigator adrift in the civilian world. He always tries to stay out of trouble, and yet he can't walk away from something that needs fixing. He shows up, he solves the problem, and he moves on. What makes Reacher utterly unique is that he has no job, he has no location, so he can be anywhere and do anything.
It's your last chance to walk away.
You're kidding? It's five against one.
It's always tense when you move a character from a book to the screen, and Cruz is a fantastic Jack Reacher.
You think I'm a hero? I am not a hero. I'm in your blind spot, and I have nothing to lose.